Here we have a demo of the Boyd's particle simulation running on a vector screen that was taken out of a Sony Watchman FD10. So basically these two coils are driven over these wires through these resistors by this Adafruit audio amplifier, which is fed over this stereo cable by the pocket chip via a Node.js script. And basically now we have a little, the seed of a pocket vector gaming rig. Still a ways to go, but promising first results.